that song. Man, I'm better hurry up, because the folks out there is on auto stuck. So can you be too? The fact of the matter is made for you. Try it up on Saturday, about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight when there's just a few. Up in fabulous schools, doing a peppermint twist, for real. In a black sack dress with 90-inch heels. And then a guy with a blue mohawk comes in. Getting serious about it. And all of the rest of the home awaits to wet so that we're partially determined by a vital medical degradation. Sink the map to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming nocturnal parametric digital multi-interfaith geothermal turf zirconia ejecta penta. Insurious leather. Insurious chains. Insurious clothing. From when they come down, down from the ruins of Studio 54. To this building in a great gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer. At the Mud Club. That's right. Believe it or not, ladies and gentlemen, Al Malkin is down there right now. just kind of mindlessly. When some man comes along and plays a godly, he'll pull you out right through your teeth. That's why, just remember, there's a big difference between kneeling down and bending over.
First time. guy. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And so I want to know why. You make me cry. Cause you want to try. I'm
Thank you.
get serious just for a moment here. Just for a mere time. We need to do one very serious kind of song. The kind of a song that, well, has special meaning for this part of the country. The tragic, true story of Michael Cannon.
I heard it's on the blues. and the judge would have him. Yes, the DA will order a secret test. Stuff its pudgy little thumbs in the side of its vest. And they'll put out a call for the jury folks. And then the judge would say, they're dragging the bandit along the sea, saying, tell nobody, have no sympathy. Hot soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
it must be just